teaching us, telling us to raise our children in godly fashion, not to murder our children. That's a precious child created in the image of God. You should protect that unborn child. It's not a choice to murder a child. It's murder. You know better. In your heart, you know that murdering that child is not going to solve your problem. Murdering that child will create a huge problem for you. And judge it before the holy God. Turn from this place today. Ma'am, take your friend out of there. You take her in there today. Your hands will be complicit. You will be also guilty as charged. Accomplice to murder with blood on your hands. You, man, if you consider yourself men, which I have a hard time believing, if you could walk somebody into murder with an unborn child, how weak, how sad that you can murder a child. For what? For your own selfish gain? Because you don't have to be responsible for that life? Stand up, protect that child. Protect that unborn child. Turn from your wicked ways. Repent. There is an option. There is a possibility for you to turn to God and turn from this evil place.
They gave you the finger, didn't they?
One thing, Todd, I say about that is
right
here and
there. See you later,
brother.
Have a good day.
Bye. Even this crazy lady comes up here and dances with no clothes on in front of the place, you know? The peacock. There may be a chance for her, I don't know. It sure doesn't seem like it, but...
Megan's so pretty! Yeah.
Wow. The definition of a reprobate is pretty sad.
I'm sorry?
The definition of a reprobate, someone who is beyond being saved.
That's a hard place to be in. The Lord does promise everyone will be called, but once you're down by that point, the Bible's pretty clear. If he promises to call, he doesn't promise you the unlimited chance. That's where a lot of these people, I think, are or are.
They're so apathetic. Their eyes are sealed shut.
Well, you know, you see some of the new ones come in here, and you know, there's still hope for them. They still are kind of looking and questioning. But after they've been here for a while, you can just see how they just become stone cold.